so you can dive into you guys' experience, God, and see what everything was about. I really liked it, and I asked God to come into my life that weekend. Since then, I entered high school, and I struggled with my image and what other people thought of me, and I lost that what truly mattered. And then for a couple of years, I lived my life in a way I shouldn't have. It was last year whenever I really reconnected my relationship with God. I had a class with a really good friend of mine, Seth, who at the time I didn't know very well. And throughout the year, I got to know him a lot, and how he lived his life was an example to me, and it was really nice inspiration to me, how he lived his life, and he loved everyone, and, you know, and it made me want to reconnect with God, and I started coming to church, and I rebuilt my relationship with God, and everybody here at the church was more than amazing. My youth group encouraged me, and they were all inviting me. It was making me feel comfortable and very welcoming.
As you all seen, this is Julio Melgar. And because of his profession of faith in the Lord Jesus Christ, he now stands before you and wants to walk in obedience and baptism, publicly proclaiming his faith in the Lord Jesus Christ. Julio, because of your profession of faith, I now baptize you to my brother. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, bear with him like his death. Praise the walk and goodness of life.
High school, my priorities got out of whack, and I began